Just watching random horses.
Ooh, this is our song, Maddie. So we're gonna do a freestyle too.
So I French braided his tail, but I don't know what to do.
I've never braided a tail. But I think
like
you loop it up.
I think they loop it up.
They do,
and
I
then
think so.
Like make a little...
No, I think they just loop it.
Loop it, yeah.
You can probably Google it.
Yeah, I was about to say that.
Oh, they're all still sneezing like they're not relaxed enough yet.
I could take pictures of Jennifer.
Pongo moves well to this song.
Yeah.
He likes girls.
See, it's like a horse that's in that ring right there. It's so nice and relaxed that it'll score really well.
Yeah, he's for Bama.
Really?
Yep, in my division, so great.
And the official time now is 11:20. We are now 15 minutes away from the start of training level cross country. 15 minutes start to training level cross country.
Now Maddie's literally so relaxed.
She's like,
mm-hmm.
It's
kind of annoying.
Thank you.
Yeah. Pongo is pooping. Yeah. He's been pooping a lot.
Intestines are working well. I know, doesn't it suck?
I think I need longer dressage reins because I feel like I'm at the buckle. Your paddle looks stretchable.
Stretch more.
Tighten one time. Next to go.
And we were like, oh my god, that's perfect.
She has a really good test trip so far.
Mm-hmm.
Camille said they're going to walk cross country.
Good.
And Jennifer, she has your phone.
Why does she have my
picture?
I don't know.
What?
Of the jumps.
I think she wants your code too.
She knows it because she said she thought about not walking it, but I told her to walk it again.
You want to walk it again, Sophie?
I would.
I'm surprised Bama doesn't have like crimson red bonnets. They're like navy. Is it navy and crimson their colors or not?
I don't know.
Yes.
Thank you. Yeah. This helps you measure that freaking ditch.
Are you in senior gen?
Yeah.
Aren't they huge?